Hey guys, in this new video, we're going to take a look at calculating entropy for a system. Now, first of all, before we begin, just remember, we have the term system. When we say the word system, we mean that this is the portion of the universe that we're concerned with. When we say system, we're really talking about the balanced chemical equation. So a system is just our balanced equation that we're looking at. Now, we're saying that the second law of thermodynamics talks in terms of the system, and it says that the entropy of a system increases spontaneously. So remember, the entropy of the universe is gradually increasing. The world is getting more and more chaotic. Now, we're going to say that we can't only focus on our system. Besides our system, we have our surroundings. And we're going to say our systems plus our surroundings gives us our entropy total or our universe. Okay, so system plus surroundings gives us our total universe. Now we're going to say, thus to calculate the total entropy change, delta S total, we use the following equation. So we're just going to say delta S total is the same thing as delta S universe. And that just equals delta S of my system plus delta S of my surroundings. And remember, when we say system, we really mean reaction. So delta S system could also mean delta S of our reaction.